And we welcome you to Liberty Bank Stadium here in Jonesboro, Arkansas. Arkansas State is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. He just drills this one. And they can forget about returning this one. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
Mike 17, Mike 17.
Caught, enough for the first down. They'll bring him down around the 44-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 44. And he is drilled at the 40.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
So it's second and 14. Ball on their own 40. Fires quickly and he's got his man. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
From the 49-yard line, it's third down. They come out in an empty backfield. He might have a chance. First and goal coming up. He's knocked down after a big game.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first and goal. Ball on the 7-yard line. And it looks like they're going to bring some heat. He's tackled around the 7-yard line. Second down, goal to go. 7 yards for the touchdown. Zips it to the back. Touchdown, Oklahoma! And he hits the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. At the 30. The 50. And he's taken down at the 39-yard line. That was simply a sensational return right there.
He was just one broken tackle away from tying this game up. But still, that is a great return.
So the offense will come out in opponent's territory for their first drive of the game.
They couldn't have asked for better field position than this.
Set, down, move 42.
Gets to about the 37-yard line.
That's a gain of 2. That makes it 2nd and 8.
Strike complete. He's taken down at the 27-yard line. And down he goes at the 27. From the 27-yard line, it's 2nd down. Carries the ball for a nice gain.
That's good for a game. That makes it 3rd and 7.
556, 556. 10, 2, X, 7. Hey, kill, kill, kill.
First down grab by the receiver, and he's level at the 11-yard line. Point to tie this game up. And he adds the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Off balance throw got him anyway. And he's taken down at about the 31.
Jackson's on the tackle at the 31-yard line. That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He's to the 40. Tackle right around the 50. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
From the 50, it's first down. The back gets three on the carry.
Nice tackle there from the freshman, coming down from his position at safety and making a solid tackle on the ball carrier.
It's second down, seven to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Once and all, going deep.
And he holds it in.
Tackle made at the 15.
How easy does that make it for a receiver? Run your route, put out your hands, and there's the ball. That is scary accuracy in a big game.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. He fights forward to about the 13.
That'll make it second and 7.
From the 13-yard line, second down. Looking for the corner, and they get nice yardage on that run.
That'll bring up third and two.
We played one. We get a tie game at 7-7. We're all tied up as we head into quarter number two. Quick throw. Touchdown, Sooners. And he converts the extra point. Oklahoma kicked this one off. excellent kick. He's to the 10. And he makes it out to about the 17-yard line. Hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes.
Blue 14! Blue 14! Check 26! Check 26! Run!
Runs right for a nice game.
That makes it 7-6.
Under heavy pressure. Quick strike and he drops it.
Right, the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up 36.
Now it's 3rd and 6 coming up. Ball on the 21.
Roger, Roger! Kill, kill!
Here we go.
Lott is waiting for the snap.
Might not have been the prettiest kick, but all you care about is the end result. This is a good one.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Oklahoma is up 7. Runs outside for a nice game. Brown gains about 4 yards on the play. From their own 28-yard line.
Eagle,
second down. Pulls it in, and that's a first down. And he's tackled at the 38-yard line.
Gilman with the tackle at the 38-yard line. First down.
So let's see how the defense responds now. It's 1st down and 10. On the run. Brought down at the 35-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 8.
It's second down, eight to go.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Oklahoma up 7 points. Pass is caught. The defense lays him out.
Short on the tackle at the 29-yard line. Third down.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. They'll bring him down right around the 34. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he nails the long field goal. Bailey gets set to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 10, and he's taken down at the 15-yard line. Not much luck the last time this offense had the ball. Nice run there. Hernandez gains around 6 yards on the run. Decent pickup. Quick out to his receiver. Ball is loose. Fumble. The 10. And they make the stop at the 2. Take over here, ready to start a new series. Arkansas State just took their first time out. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Down OU.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
When you've got balance and vision like that, it can really make life difficult for tacklers. He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. This offense was infected by the turnover bug their last time out. Let's see if they can hold on to the ball here.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
He airs it out. Completes. It's the junior. Inside the 30. Touchdown, Arkansas State. Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him 6.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 10. Tackle at the 13-yard line. He should have stayed in the end zone there.
It looked like there was a little running room, but the lane closed up quickly.
Set to start things up again. A 4-yard gain by the halfback on the option.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
From their own 17-yard line, it's 2nd down. Fires it out, and down he goes at the 28-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
From their own 28-yard line, 1st down.
Mike 17. Mike 17.
He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
That brings up 2nd and 1.
It's 2nd down now, and they're just a few feet away from that 1st down marker.
36.
He's tackled at the 49. First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. Trying to set up a little screen. Gets it to his tailback. Tackle at the 48-yard line.
Holmes makes the tackle at the 48-yard line. That makes it 2nd and 6.
He's taken down at the 42. The Sooners taking their first time out of the half.
That'll make it 3rd and 1.
Short yardage situation here. It's 3rd and 1.
Kill.
he's taken down.
At about the 39-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. The Sooners call a timeout. That's their second of the half. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Catches it, and that's all. Oklahoma's called their final timeout.
6 yards. That'll bring up third and two.
And this is the 10th play of the drive.
Oh, you got deep.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Throws out and a leaping interception by the corner.
Brad, this week these coaches told us about how they want their players to fight and really be determined. Here they are down by a couple scores, and the defense comes up with a big interception, showing that character that their coaches wanted to see.
From their own 27-yard line, it's first down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He's to the 40. There's a strike complete. The Red Wolves are going to call their second timeout.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Throws it in a hurry. He's pushed out of bounds at the 36. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. And it's a short kickoff. Rawls fields it at the 24. Gets to about the 44-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Set. Blue 19. Blue 19.
Check 15.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 44-yard line, it's second down.
Kill, kill, kill. Three. Oh, four.
Gets it out quickly. Tackle made around the 43-yard line. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him the first down. That's just a nice play.
And he he's going to be sacked.
Wow, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation.
Roger, Roger.
Check 50.
Check 50.
That's a gain of one on the play. That'll bring up third and long.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 33.
Mike 56, Mike 56.
They come out in a five-wide set.
Check, 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 check. Here we go, here we go.
He wants it all. This one is batted away.
You keep running big plays like this, and it'll spread out the defense, and sooner or later, one of them's got to connect.
There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back. First down. They're deep in their own territory. Gains his way to the 19-yard line. They just did what they had to do there.
That was a big opportunity lost there for the defense. But they still have these guys pinned back pretty deep, so they can't back down now.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. And he's tackled around the 19-yard line. Second and 10. Ball on the 19.
Mike 17. Mike 17.
Throws incomplete. Broken up. Third and 10. Ball on their own 19. Caught, and this is going to be a first down. Brought down at the 35-yard line.
16 yards. First down.
Makes it to the 35-yard line.
makes it second and 10.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 35. Going deep. They'll bring him down
right around the 24-yard line.
Now it's first and 10 with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. And he's level at the 23.
That brings up second and 9.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 23. And he is drilled at the 33. Third and long here, and they hope to convert another one and keep this drive going. Going for it all to the end zone. Intercepted. That INT puts him in a position to make this a game.
Yeah, they really needed that. That's a huge boost to morale.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. He's scrambling. Here's a throw, and it's almost picked.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 20.
Two down. Mike 56.
Red 2.
Excellent.
And they make the stop at the 22-yard line. Strike and he drops it. Davis was the intended target, and they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
It was a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Locked to punt. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Made a few guys miss on his way to a quality return. Now here comes the offense, and you've got to wonder if that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
And he gets a yard on the run. From their own 44-yard line. Second down. Tackled after decent pickup.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That'll bring up third and four.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter. Oklahoma's got a 10-point lead. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Man, did they need that stop. They had to get it back, give it to their offense. They've got the opportunity. That's all they could ask for.
That makes it fourth and four.
Heron is waiting for the snap. Plenty of hang time on this one. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. So we're just about ready to return to action.
Three down. Mike 56.
Ready. 390.
He's out to the 30. Gets out to around the 35. Strike to the back, no good.
Hernandez was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten.
From their own 35-yard line, second down. Taken down at the 43-yard line.
Let's go.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. We're still early in the fourth quarter, but that was a huge stop. And now with the lead, they're going to get the football back and an opportunity to stretch the lead. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Carries the ball for a nice game. Dangerous throw. This one's picked off.
That was perfect coverage against a pretty good route. He was all over that pass.
First and 10, ball on the 34-yard line. Tackled at the 30-yard line.
The defense got a great push and blew that play up well behind the line of scrimmage.
It's second and 15. Ball on the 30-yard line. Slings it. He's to the 40. He has some room. Tackle around the 49-yard line.
That's a gain of 21 on the play. First down.
Positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Runs outside for a nice game.
Gain of 5 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
That's good, baby. We go to work. We go to work.
From the 37-yard line, first down.
Jack, Jack, Navajo, Navajo.
Gets to about the 34-yard line.
That'll make it second and 7.
From the 34-yard line, it's second down. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's a deep six on the play.
That'll make it 3rd and 1.
This is the 8th play of this drive. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Tackle made at about the 31. The Red Wolves will use their first time out of the half. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. It's up. Looks long enough. And he got it.
Boy, he had plenty of distance there and pushed it through. Very impressive leg strength.
27-14, Oklahoma. Oklahoma lines up for the kickoff.
Simmons to return.
He'll take it from the 2. Across the 30. He's taken down at the 49. I have a feeling we haven't seen the end of the fireworks today.
Well, at this point in the game, this offense has no choice. They've got to try to get down the field as quickly as possible and come up with a touchdown, probably an onside kick or a quick defensive stop, get the ball back and get another touchdown. So they need to execute and execute as well as they can.
And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did in their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
He's got his man across the middle. And he's tackled right around the 40. They come out in a 5-wide set. Fires it quickly. And he's taken down around the 5-yard line. A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Touchdown, Arkansas State. He makes the PAT. So with less than 2 to go in the 4th quarter, the score is 27-21, Oklahoma. Lott will try to hit it just right so they can get a high bounce. And down he goes at the 41-yard line.
What a great effort here. Not just by the return team to cover the onside kick, but also by the kicking team to get themselves in that position in the first place.
So this game tight here in the 4th quarter, but now it's a chance for them to put this thing away. Less than 2 minutes in the 4th quarter. Run up the middle. Arkansas State's going to have to use their second time out of the half.
That brings them second and 5.
It's 2nd down, 5 to go. Ball on the 37. Up the middle for a nice game. Arkansas State will use their final timeout.
3rd down.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Going right to his tailback. Touchdown, Oklahoma! Well, with that score, now it's up to the defense, and they're well aware that maybe one stop and they've got a victory. Tacks on the extra point. So with less than two to go in the fourth quarter, the score is 34-21, Oklahoma. Bailey is lined up to kick this one off. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down to the 27-yard line. They got into the end zone last time. Let's see if they can match that on this possession.
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And one thing that any defensive coordinator would tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
There's a flag down in the backfield, but I didn't see what happened.
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving them an earful for it, too.
From their own 49-yard line. First down. Just over a minute left. They get the sack. And for Ware, that sack was his fifth of the year.
He really fought to get to the quarterback that time. He's certainly shown that he can get it done on a week-to-week basis.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Five wide. Steps up and he's sacked for a loss. They've been all over this quarterback today.
The pass protection has got to do a better job, but give this defense some credit. They've really figured out what they have to do to pressure the quarterback and to cause him some problems.
Moves up in the pocket. Just an unbelievable stop where they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game. They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive.
Yeah, this offensive coordinator's got to be feeling so good about the execution that he's seeing from his quarterback and his wide receivers. Because, again, they put so much time into trying to put a plan together, and to be able to see that actually come into play makes you feel pretty good as a play caller.
Thank you.